Hi, welcome to our First Impressions Molds 2014 Fall Inspire tutorial videos. My name is Kelly. Today we'll be demonstrating how to use our molds to make personalized holiday place cards out of gum paste for your table setting. Our theme molds will complement your Thanksgiving meal and be a perfect addition for your next gathering. While this tutorial is themed for fall, you could apply this technique to any occasion by using the thousands of molds available on our website. Once you see how quick and easy it is to do, you'll want to make it part of your next holiday tradition. The links to all of these products will be listed in the description below, as well as instructions for you to follow, so let's get started. For our place card holder, we will need wooden spools, some thread, 12 gauge floral wire, buttons, fabric, fabric glue, air dry clay, and for the place card itself, gum paste, cookie cutters, our First Impressions molds, powdered food coloring, a paintbrush, and royal icing. Okay, for the first step, we're gonna show you how to decorate your place card holder, and this will be what we put our place card in that we make out of gum paste. We have wooden spools that you can find at a craft store. We have fabric that we are going to measure and cut. These we've cut into 4.5 inches by 1¾ inches. You'll just wrap it around your spool and adhere it with your fabric glue, like we've done here. And then you'll take your string and you're going to wrap that around. Take a button, thread your button through, and then it will stay on. You'll wrap the rest around and tie it just like this. And then you'll need to take some of your air dry clay. You'll just press it down thin. This is going to be for the wire to poke through. You'll cut it with your little circle cutter, press it out, and now that goes on top. However, if your hole is too big, you can simply take a paper towel and stuff it down in there, put some glue on the inside. So then when you poke your wire through, your wire has something to adhere onto. At the end, you'll just wrap a piece of the string around the top in a little bow, and then you're ready to move on to making your place card. Okay, so we've finished our place card holders, and we're going to show you how quick and easy it is to embellish our place cards with our First Impressions molds. So our first step is to take our gum paste. We're going to roll it out thin. And we've chosen gum paste because it sets up nice and hard. It's a great keepsake for your family to have over and over again, or you can give them as a favor to your guests. You'll just want to roll out your gum paste, choose a cookie cutter, whatever shape you'd like, wait for it to dry, set up, they become hard. And then if you choose, you want to use a little bit of powdered food coloring to embellish the edges a little bit. It gives a little bit of depth and detail to the edges of our place card. Next, we have our fall-themed molds. We've chosen leaves for today. Take your gum paste, press it into the molds. When they come out, they'll harden, they'll set up, and you can choose to color these as well. You can paint on all the different colors of fall, and then all you'll do is simply take your leaf onto your place card, and you'll just use a little bit of royal icing as a glue to adhere it. And you can use your food coloring to write a name on your place card. This is a great way to have your guest be able to bring home a treasured keepsake. So here is what it looks like all completed with some of our turkey favors from our previous fall video. We hope you've enjoyed this final fall 2014 place card tutorial. Be sure to watch all this season's videos to make lasting holiday impressions in your home. Please check back here next week for the start of our winter holidays tutorials and new molds introductions and giveaway. Also, let us know in the comment section below what you've created with First Impressions molds or what you'd like to see more of in the future. Be sure to follow us on social media and share these tutorials with your friends and family using the links below. Until our next tutorial, thanks so much for making your first impressions with us.